Approximately 62% of households have a pet, and about 17 million of these family pets will travel with their families on vacation this year. In honor of National Pet Day, founded by the Animal Miracle Foundation, Chevrolet held demonstrations on pet car safety at the New York Auto Show.
People love pets. They're part of the family. If you had a bad day at work, they're always happy to see you. And now there's so many other developments that really make us happy that we can take our pets along wherever we go. Safety is always first when traveling with your pet. You want to make sure he wears a body harness and that he's placed in the back seat. A body harness is great because it spreads the crash forces throughout the body. You don't want your pet in the front seat. If you stop short or you have an accident, there's a possibility he could go through the windshield.
Through the vehicles they're showcasing at the New York Auto Show, Chevrolet provided a tutorial on the do's and don'ts of driving with animals.
The smartest move is to attach the dog through the latch system. This is in many cars today, including all General Motors vehicles. And latch stands for lower anchor tether for children. It's really a system that's there for attaching a car seat, but when you attach your dog through that, through an approved harness, that's when the dog is going to be the safest. Buying a car should be a very rational decision, and that includes your dog. If you have a small dog, a small car might do. But if you have a larger dog, give Fido enough room. Look at a Chevrolet Traverse or an Equinox. Both of these vehicles are Chevrolet's most popular crossovers, giving a lot of space for your family, your dog, and great fuel efficiency.
Features like tinted windows, rear cooling systems, and power lift gates are available in Chevrolet vehicles and will enhance the road trip for both you and Spot. I'm Brian Osuch.